We're out here in the gulch doing a little prospecting.
Where at?
South Mountain Park in the gulch area. The stream. I don't know what the fuck you want to call it. Look, we got lots of nice rock here.
All this previous workage.
I don't think it's workage.
Okay.
This is some water.
Alright, there goes William Sturz High.
I'm gonna follow him.
Alright, I'll get back to you when we find a portal. Check that out. That's the earth. What do we got going on right here?
Well, this is a wash point right here, so there could be gold lick in these little crevices.
Water would come down from there, wash all the gold. Just taking a couple samples, sift them at home.
I don't want no big up. And up here we got a little nice little catch pile too.
Up where? Point it out. Big stones catching a little gold.
Right in here too. rock and shit's been washed already. A lot of gold's still in here.
Hopefully.
For years.
Wow.
We're chasing this vein right here. You can see where it comes. There again. Take a little samples from here. Oh, super tumble. This one's super tumble.
I know, be careful. Still got it. Snake! Go back, snake. Oh my god. I'm smarter than that, dude. Alright, so don't go into this one because this is a snake one. Looks like that's a dead end right there. Right back there. He's just hiding out in here. It's cooler in here. Alright, we'll leave you alone, buddy.
No, we're not. I'm live streaming, bro. The viewers will contact the authorities if anything bad happens.
Someone messaged me?
TTD in the chat, boys. We're going the wrong way, right? Yeah, you totally took me the wrong way.
Can I get up there?
Alright.
Find all our shit.
Hold on. We're gonna pause the video and
look, we're supposed to be
get back to you when
look. Come on.
We find out where the fuck we're going. Apparently he knows where he's going, so let's just keep the video rolling. Already ran into a rattlesnake earlier today. He's hiding in the abandoned mine. Spooky.
Kind of scared the heebie-jeebies out of me.
Only thing is, I'm not going to have my spotlight out because I'm filming. I got it in my backpack.
I wonder if this is a good pile. Or what?
Alright, once we make it up this, we're at the hole. I'll catch you guys there. Fuck! We actually gotta go up one more. Nice view though. That's the city. I live somewhere over there. Aw, fuck no, bro. Let's get one on video. This is what we gotta deal with in the mines.
Not that bad.
They're not poisonous, but they're fucking. That's what I was trying to sound like. Mad TV. Us. Alright, so we're going up this. And I think I'm gonna end this clip once we get to the hole. Start a new one. Once we start entering the hole.
Holes of my shoes are gonna fall off.
It's like 8:40. Steep steps right there. Oh fuck. We made it. When you see that pole, you know we made it. Thank baby Jesus. Alright, so check this out. There's the entrance. I'll get back to you guys. I guess you're going in. Just don't touch the roof like you know. This ain't your first rodeo. Tight fit. Kind of scary. Alright, now I gotta get through there, so I'll get back to you guys when I'm on the other side. Alright guys, I'm back. We're in. My head is touching the ceiling. I mean the floor or the ground. I don't know. I'm mind blown. I'm in a mine, bro. I'm mind blown. That's where I came in at. Can't really tell it's an exit because it's not sunny outside, but that's the exit. See all this collapages. What the fuck you doing over here? That's illegal. Check out those timbers. Oh, I got nice zoom on it, don't I? Check that out. Nice. Sturdy timbers. Another one right there. Zoom in a little more. Holding up the ground.
It's holding up the ground. It's not holding up the ceiling.
Show the people what you got.
Just a little shit. A little
Let's bag. See it.
Just a little bag of shit, man. Just a little sample.
We'll take some.
Reggie.
Yeah, some Reggie.
Fucking Reggie smoking.
It ain't no danky or that Reggie.
Fucking Choner.
Choner Stoner.
Hey. We underground.
Oh. And it's 9 o'clock right now.
What do you guys want to see?
You want to see me bust my ass?
I bet you'll be right. That'll go viral. Because people are fucking hateful creatures. You're getting another what?
Another sample.
Another sample.
That's where we came down.
Came in at. Exit entrance. There's another exit we could find our way out if that collapsed. We know a way around here. Right?
What? We know a way around here, right?
No way around?
Yeah.
Good.
Come on. Gotta make it all awkward and shit.
What's going on with that?
Alright, let's go down more.
Is that flashlight on?
It is. That's what people do.
That's how they get the good shit.
Wait, you turn your flash on?
You can like turn your flash down and up.
Never knew that.
Easy rod.
Cat-like reflexes, bro. I've been here before. It's not our first rodeo.
You killed me last time.
I didn't do shit. It's a fucking little rock. You scared of 8 pounds?
A little bit. Something on your head, yeah.
You hear this nigga? He said he's scared of 8 pounds.
Alright, I'm gonna take you guys with me down this sketchy ass shit.
You're not gonna get a good view, good perspective of it, how sketchy it is, cause I got a shitty phone camera. Check that out.
See all that wood holding back those rocks? If that were to break,
it's going down there, right onto my brother.
Alright, I need to get down.
Alright, so we're down here. I made it up down from there. Way up here, where are we? I'm a shitty camera now. Let's get a better view. That's where I came from. That's steep. Doesn't look like it on camera, but it is. That's why there's rope there. Rope gang.
Little tweaker sampling. That's all. Gotta pan it out later.
Get that spotlight out of it. Fucking dick. Maybe it's not the spotlight.
Oh. I'll try this. There.
I'm not shitting it.
Just a water bottle.
I'm gonna go down.
Let's go to where we almost died. going on? My flash on? That was weird. Yo, that was fucking weird.
That was scary. While he's doing that, I'm gonna take you guys over here. My shoes.
Shitty.
I know. I should be wearing hiking boots.
Wow. It's gotta be at least 50 feet.
That's 50 feet to the bottom. And you'll be bouncing off the walls, rocky walls.
It's just crazy in here.
I don't know how they did it.
Let me just look at that. It's like 4 feet. 4 feet high. 6 feet wide.
And then right here it's all cracking.
That's sketch, bro. That's fucking sketch. Hey. This place is sketchy too. I fucking hate this place.
I'm looking for where the gold will be.
I guess we're going this way. I'm gonna do my best video, best quality for you guys.
Have to do.
get any gold out of that bag.
At least a flake.
Come on. This is a gold mine.
Silver, gold, copper. Some asshole broke a bottle in here. Asshole breaking bottles everywhere.
Especially not in mine.
That's sketch right there. How'd that get like that?
I don't know. I know you don't know.
It's back there.
I'm just gonna leave it here.
Glow stick right there.
Maybe this is what they do for the pay dirt.
See those timbers holding up the fucking ground vertically or diagonally? God damn. It's gotta be 80, 90 feet down.
No joke. You take your look.
No, the fucking, what are they called?
What?
Scorpions.
Oh. Tailless whip scorpion?
A tailless whip scorpion in your fucking face.
Alright, guys. I'll get back to you guys when
something more interesting happens.
What time is it? You got your phone?
9.
We good.
We can leave in like 30 minutes.
30 minutes or an hour, whatever you want.
Down and shit, guys, at the ceiling.
See? They wanted us to know that there was an out this way.
Oh. That stuff comes down easy. Me and my brother were whacking at it one time with pickaxes, and it almost killed us. Not killed us, but injured us. We were stupid. Think you found some gold?
No. Maybe.
Is this where it would be?
Why is that light up there?
It would be a limonite up there. I'm not familiar with limonite.
So I'm hoping maybe some.
It's right here.
That's about all I can take home today. I'm gonna have a lot of panning to do.
A lot of gold panning, wet panning, fuck that dry panning and shit.
Let's leave this here. Get your soda.
You got it.
I'll go home in the bag now. Soda. Someone got a signal.
Check that out.
I'm talking to the camera. My batteries are running out. You got another one? Not on you.
Another one? What? I don't know.
Fuck it. Let's just turn this bitch off. Let's pause this. What's up?
What a bang. The viewers want to know.
Look at this little vein right here.
Beige?
Yeah. I'm sure there's some gold in there.
I mean, we can always come back.
It's just a little fucking...
see if anything is in here.
See if we get anything out of it.
Restart a video.
Alright, we're back.
Wow. Back up. Look at all that rubber. Probably ore. I think it's ore
that they just tossed off to the side. What is that called?
What? Muck sheet.
Muck sheet.
I think someone's done something in there.
Shut up, the snakes are trying to escape.
I swear it was right here. Someone pulled it
over there. That's where it was. Is it a ghost?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Is it a demon?
Probably.
Your step.
It digs this way. There's some gobbing right here.
Massive loose rock up there somewhere. Massive loose rock above. Do not climb up.
Too late.
And they were following this man and this thing. Oh, I wonder why they don't go all the way up.
Nelson.
Massive boulder.
Crystal.
We, I don't even really call that a boulder. What is this?
That's
slab?
A slab of rock.
Massive slab of rock. Fell from right here to my right. I'm walking right past it. And here comes more
that are ready to fall. And we're just nonchalantly walking through.
Fuck the government for trying to close these down. If you want to risk your life, I mean, your life is at your own risk. Does that make sense?
Okay.
Oh wow, this spot's amazing.
Check out this timbering.
What do you call this?
Wedges?
Yeah. It's wedging and timbering right here. To hold up the cracking rock. Up over it. We're in this massive. This is like a hotel lobby right here. And there'd be a staircase to go up there and a little gift shop up there. And a little penthouse at the top.
This place, they did some work.
They grinded.
And all this history left behind. Giant rocks.
I don't know if the floor beneath this
kept on that wall and it's
is creepy. Solid. Alright, let's get out of here.
Tapping on the walls and it's creaking. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Stomping like that wasn't good. I shouldn't be doing that.
Huh?
Nothing.
Everything's fine. Just relax.
Well, when you got anxiety, yeah, you can't.
Don't panic. Everything's cool.
Hope you guys liked the video. If you do, leave a like. You know the deal. We out here risking our lives.
My PayPal
just for a little bit of just for a little bit of entertainment.
If you want to donate for our bullshit, our PayPal's in the description.
What's your YouTube channel?
Fucking AZ Iron Lung. You know
is there
why.
A space?
AZ Iron Lungs.
AZ. No spaces?
I don't think so.
Just spell it out.
I don't know. AZ Iron Lungs.
Okay. Got the false floor with probably a couple tons on it. Of stone. Sorry, I'm trying to get a good picture for you guys.
Wow. Amazing. Looks like this timber fell from probably up there somewhere.
That way.
He says continue that way. Deeper into the mine.
I am like the Hunchback of Notre Dame right now. Just backpack on. I know. That's what I'm saying. I'm bending down, watching my head. Oh, this is amazing. You guys gotta see this.
That's what we have to walk across. Look.
Check that out. All wood supports.
We had to walk across.
That's a false floor.
And we had to rock across that?
Up there. Up there.
For real. That isn't. Holding that material.
Yeah. That's all.
No, it's what we walked on.
There's a bunch of rocks.
That's probably, how high do you think that is?
50 feet. 40, 50 feet.
have to say that.
Assholes like to burn wood.
Water damage.
That's an old pipe. Old pipe that's going through the mine.
We gotta show him the face, I guess.
Does this look familiar, or does that look like someone put that there and was gonna tie a rope?
A timber?
Yeah.
Looks familiar.
Alright.
That's the face of the mine. That's the bottom of it.
Have you been down there?
Yeah, I'm going down again. Oh wait, I think I needed a rope.
Don't go down there if you can't get back up.
Yeah, I needed a rope.
This stuff is pretty solid. A lot more solid than that brown shit. This is like cement, stone, bedrock. It's 20, 30 feet. I got this right here, right next to my ear, is a fucking vertical wall. Not vertical, it's fucking diagonal. Oh, you're fucking shit. What is that? Dr. Pepper. Bottom. How deep do you think we are?
Good distance. At least
2, 3.
Probably 250.
250 maybe. Yeah. First we had to hike a mountain, now we're in the mountain.
Balls deep. A ball deeper in this mountain. Some people like to ride roller coasters. I like to really risk my life.
What did I do?
Nothing, you're good.
What did I do?
And there's a bar. It's right above my head. Going into the wall. It's going into the wall. This place is strange. Sorry, my nose is getting a little stuffy. It's really dusty in here. Motion sickness. We came from down up there down to here. One time with a rope.
It was pretty fucking sketchy. 100-foot long rope.
Got a sample?
No. So you're done? Yeah. You gonna go home?
Thanks for tuning in, guys.
If you did. Be sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment if you want. I don't really care.
Hunchback of Notre Dame. Watch your step and watch your weight. Watch your step and watch your weight. Mobbing. Y'all ain't never seen anybody explore a mine like this.
Basically, yeah, clumsy motherfucker.
Oh, this is a joke, we ain't serious.
You know that, it's all just fun and games. Except for when I fuck up.
Alright, nice and quiet. Exiting the mine now. There's the samples. Shovel. What is that called? The stope?
Yeah, they dug it.
Nice stope there.
Let's go find our shit. Let's go, hopefully nobody stole our shit. Don't go that way.
You'll get lost. You won't get lost, but it's a dead end.
This is the way out. Peace sign. You guys remember that? Here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Hopefully the entrance is still open.
Hopefully the portal's still open.
I'm sure they shut it by now.
Oh shit!
This is what you call.
There's also. You guys can go down. What?
This is the winds.
Right here?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh. I thought you were giving some real information here.
This is
a
lower level.
This is a lower level you guys can check out. I just showed you guys the top level and how to get in. Up there,
you know.
Come and get you some dirt. Come and get you some dirt.
And rocks. They got a lot of rocks and plastic. If you like to collect plastic. And they got wood. You can use it as firewood. Just be careful when taking out the timbers. All jokes aside.
Carrying Harley. In the top hole up there. Somehow.
Coming out this hole. Alright, so we got AC right here. If you guys, like, homeless people, are ever in need of AC, it's free over here.
Little baby centipede.
At the abandoned Max Delta mine at South Mountain. come check it out. We made it out alive.
Again.
Again, like the fifth time. Fifth or sixth time. I'm shaking.
I'm thirsty. We need to make it to
the soda. I'm sweating.
We need to make it to the sodas, let's go.
We need to make it to the dab brig.
Get by the AC.
I'm straight.
Oh, it's hot up here.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment if you like. We're out of here.